Storybots.
This is the part of the song where the Storybots introduce the letter A.
Hooray for A. A is amazing. Hooray for A. A's a big part of your day. Hooray for A. A can do almost anything. Hooray for A.
Song now.
Bananas are a fruit that is fun to eat. You gotta bounce, bitty bounce to the bop and beat now.
My megabytes find this beat to be bumping.
I like bananas.
Beep, 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 beep's the boogie. You can't boogie.
We can't boogie.
You can't boogie without beep.
We like this thing called
boogie.
Calculating coordinates
for commencing contact with the letter C.
I'm crazy for C.
He's crazy.
Crazy for C.
Go, go crazy.
Come along with me.
Come on.
And get crazy for C. I like coconuts.
So crazy.
And crab cakes too.
With the crunchy.
Corn on the cob and cantaloupe and chicken cordon bleu. There's crackers.
My circuits computing crunchability of cookie. Yum, 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 yum.
I'm crazy for C.
He's crazy.
Crazy for C.
Go, go, crazy.
Come along with me.
Come on.
And get crazy for C.
There's cabbage.
Cabbage.
And custard.
Custard.
And crumpets.
Crumpets.
I'm crazy for C.
Conclusion confirmed.
He has much craziness for the letter C.
My diode has detected the letter D.
Deploy data.
Everybody has an E. He and she and me. We all have an E. With E, we have electricity. Hello, elephants and earthworms. Everything's easy with E. E is essential for your entertainment. Enjoy eating eggs on an escalator.
We Storybots are especially enthusiastic about electrical energy.
Excuse me, but your elbow is in my ear.
So sorry, that is an error.
Everybody has an E.
E.
He and she and me.
E.
We all have an E. E. E.
Emergency!
The song has ended.
Follow us forward
as we focus on the letter F.
A fuzzy fox at the flower festival.
I am fond of French toast with fruit topping.
Far out.
We are finished.
That was fabulous. Oh, golly gosh!
We have gotten to the letter G.
Gimme G, gimme G, it's the letter for me. Gimme G, gimme G, good fun is guaranteed.
Green beans and gravy,
garnished with grapes.
Yummy grapes.
If it begins with the letter G, you know it's gonna be great.
Oh, G.
Gyroscope is gaining gravitational rotation.
That is a gorilla eating a generic gorgonzola and garlic garden burger.
Grapefruit and granola and garbanzo beans.
Make you nervous.
If you want to feel good, you gotta eat your garden greens.
Oh, gee.
Gimme G. Gimme G.
Gimme G.
It's the letter for me.
Goodness gravy!
That was groovy!
The time is here to say hello
to the letter H!
Say hi,
hi.
Say hey,
hey,
say howdy do, say hello,
hello
to your good friend H!
To the letter H!
You can have a hearty breakfast with hash browns and ham when you're
hanging out
with your good friend H!
To the letter H!
When you need a helping hand, H is your man. He's honest, hardworking, and handsome. Oh, so handsome.
Hi, hi.
Say hello to the hometown hamster honking on the harmonica.
He hit his head on a hula hoop. Hurry, he needs a hug.
I hear that hedgehogs like hamburgers. Ha ha.
Say hello. Say hello.
Hello.
To your good friend H. Say hello.
Hello.
To your good friend H.
Hearty har har.
The hootenanny was hilarious.
Information about the letter I
is imminent.
I is incredible.
I like using I.
And
I
is indispensable.
I like using I.
When I'm in an igloo eating ice cream,
I like using I.
When I'm investigating insects on an island,
I like using I.
When I talk about myself, I use I. When you talk about yourself, use I.
I have invented an invisible iguana.
Itsy-bitsy inchworm has inflated the inner tube.
When I talk about myself, I use I. When you talk about yourself, use I.
I is
casting trajectory for the letter J.
I'm gonna jump, 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 jump. I'm gonna jump for J.
Jump for J.
I'm gonna jingle, jangle, jump up all night and day.
All night and day.
Don't jinx my jolly jumping. I wanna hear you say.
Here I say.
You gotta jump, 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 jump for J.
Yay.
Put on your jazzy jacket and join the jamboree. Jump and jive the jitterbug and enjoy your jelly beans.
The Japanese jellyfish ate all of my beef jerky.
The jaguar is juggling a jar of juice.
We're gonna jump, 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 jump. We're gonna jump for J.
Jump for J.
We're gonna jump, 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 jump all night and day.
All night and day.
We're gonna jump, 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 jump for J.
Jump for J.
We're gonna jump, 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 jump for J.
The jam was joyful.
You are not joking.
The next key on the keyboard
is the letter K.
It's okay,
okay,
to be a kangaroo. It's okay,
okay,
to like ketchup too. It's okay, see a koala bear up in a tree.
K is okay, is okay with me.
It's okay to fly a kite up in the sky. It's okay to eat kale,
yeah,
with a try. It's okay to unlock your door with a key.
K is okay, is okay with me.
Kazoo solo.
Several other Japanese words.
Do these khaki pants match my kayak?
K is okay, it's okay with me.
It's okay,
okay,
to kick the ball. It's okay to be kind to your grandma. It's okay to snuggle with your kitty.
K is okay, it's okay with me.
It's okay with me.
That was some kooky kazoo.
You are not kidding. Looky here.
We have located the letter L.
La 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 la. Lemon.
Lemon.
Light bulb.
Light bulb.
La 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 la. Laundry.
Laundry.
Leopard.
Leopard.
It's the lovely letter L, the one we like so well. So wonderful to spell.
To be licking this lollipop.
There is a ladybug on my lasagna.
Lend him a life preserver.
La 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 la. Letter.
Letter.
Lobster.
Lobster.
La 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 la.
Was a lot of laughs.
Now we must leave for the library.
My microchips detect
the letter M.
Make way for the mighty M. So many words that you can spell with him. Won't you march along with the mighty, mighty M?
That's him.
See the monkeys and the manta rays, mountaintops and the mermaids, moving to the music of the mighty M.
That's him.
There's mustard and moonlight, magnets and megabytes. There's movies and marmalade, melodies and mayonnaise. With the magical and marvelous letter M.
How is the mouse doing at managing the mini market?
Magnificently, it has stocked the maximum amount of marshmallows.
Yum.
Make way for the mighty M. So many words that you can spell with him. Won't you march along with the mighty, mighty M?
Mighty M. Our mission of mentioning the letter M
has been memorable. We are now navigating
near the letter N.
When you want some nachos, and when you need a nap, and when you're visiting New Jersey, you need an N. And when you're eating noodles, and when you're sailing down the Nile, and when you wear a necktie,
you need an N. Neighbors, numbers, nephews, notebooks, N. Narwhals,
that I am a novice at needlepoint.
Nonsense. I noticed that your needlepoint is very nice.
Thank you.
And when you join the Navy.
When you join the Navy.
And when you're making noise.
Make some noise.
And when you're sneaking like a ninja.
Ninja.
You need an N.
Is there another verse to this song?
Negative. It is now time for the next one.
We are now orbiting the letter O.
Beginning observation.
Only O can spell the ocean.
Only O
can spell the otter.
Only O
can spell the octopus and can spell October.
Only O
can spell the orange.
Only O
can spell the oxygen.
Only O
can spell the oboe.
Is this oatmeal organically grown?
Of course.
Okay, thank you for your generous offer.
Only O.
Only O
can spell the object.
Only O
and opportunity.
Only O
can spell the orchestra.
And the oak tree.
Only O can spell the oyster.
Only O
can spell the ornament.
Only O
can spell the owl.
Only O.
The song is over.
We are out of here. We will now participate
in a program about the letter P.
Penguins and pancakes, poodles and ponies, partridges and pogo sticks all start with the letter P. Papers and paddles, paint and plum trees, pasta and parsley all start with the letter P. These are puppets, can't you see?
We're puppets.
And puppets starts with the letter P.
I have misplaced my pajama pants.
Perhaps you can purchase another pair.
They were very pricey.
Peanuts and pencils.
Pencils.
And a pocket full of pennies.
Pennies.
Polar bears and porcupines all start with the letter P.
Pirates
and piglets
all start with the letter P.
That was a positive experience.
Yes, I am as pleased as Punch.
Our quest for knowledge
has led us to the letter Q.
Q, 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 question for Q.
Q, Q, Q,
question for Q.
Q, Q, Q.
Tell me, have you got a question for Q?
Q, Q, Q.
What does a duck say?
He says quack.
Who's that guy with a football? What's this fancy blanket?
That's called a quilt.
Why can't I catch that rabbit?
Because he's really quick.
Question for Q. Question for Q. Tell me, have you got a question for Q?
What is this little bird?
He is a quail.
A feather I can write with is called
a quill.
What is this thing that you keep your arrows in?
It is called a quiver.
Who's that lady in England?
You must mean the queen.
Why can I barely hear the radio?
Cause it's playing quietly.
Question for Q. Question for Q. Tell me, have you got a question for Q?
This barbershop quartet is quite good.
Yes, they have a nice quality.
Are you ready to rock?
With the letter R.
Are you ready for R?
Are you ready for R?
Are you ready for a rocket ride? Are you ready for a regiment of rhinoceroses to rumble through your yard? Are you ready for R?
Are you ready for R?
Are you ready to row your boat? Are you ready for a room full of reindeer? Are you ready for R? When you're rolling,
I'm rolling.
Down the road on your roller skates. When you're racing,
I'm racing.
Down the river in your rubber raft.
Do you remember the raccoon riding in the rickshaw?
I recall he was eating ravioli. Are you ready for R?
We're ready for R.
Are you ready for the rodeo?
Yeehaw.
Are you ready to reach out for a rainbow? Are you ready for R?
We are.
Are you ready for R?
We are.
Are you ready for R?
I really enjoyed those rhymes.
Yes, I will give them a good rating.
We will now sing a special song
about the letter S.
Say yes to S, say yes to S.
So many super letters, S is one of the best you
and saying it, you're sure to have success. Say yes to S.
Say yes.
Squids and squirrels and saucy spaghetti, sauerkraut and sardines.
I like spaghetti.
Smiles and socks and soggy salamanders, sprinkles and submarines.
All aboard.
Somebody spilled spinach dip on my sport coat.
That sparrow looks suspicious.
Say yes to S. Say yes to S. Say yes. Say yes to S. To S. Say yes. Say yes to S. Oh, yes.
The sound coming out of the speaker
was quite satisfactory.
It is time to tap our toes.
So what doing about the letter T?
When you see a turtle trying on a top hat, you know it's time for tea. And when you tippy toe past a tiger eating toast, well, it's time for tea. And you talk about a turkey on the tennis team, yeah, it's time for tea. There's a tarantula taste in a tangerine. Oh, it's time for tea.
It's time for tea.
It's time for tea.
It's time for tea.
Try it and you'll see.
It's time for tea.
It's totally time for tea. Take it away, Storybots.
The tortoise is driving a taco truck.
Time for tea.
And the toad on the trapeze is playing the trombone.
Time for tea.
It's time for tea.
It's time for tea.
It's time for tea.
Try it and you'll see.
It's time for tea.
It's totally
time for tea.
Time for tea.
Time for tea.
What a treat.
Yes, that was terrific.
I have tuned my ukulele
for a song about the letter U.
Your uncle is riding on a unicycle, unstoppable you. The sea urchin lives underwater, unstoppable you.
Unstoppable you.
The umpire wears his uniform, unstoppable you. Uptown goes the unicorn, unstoppable you.
Unstoppable you.
Look up,
look up,
up into the night.
Extra underpants.
Unstoppable you.
Unstoppable you.
Unstoppable you. Unstoppable you.
Unstoppable you.
Unstoppable you.
Unstoppable you.
We now understand
all about the letter U. Is the next song about the letter V?
Yes, I can verify that that is true.
The Viking, he knocks over the vase. Then he volunteered to vacuum up the place. It was very, it was very, very V.
That's very V.
The vulture and the viper, they did go on a vacation to the volcano. It was very, it was very, very V.
That's very V.
I wear a velvet vest when I play the violin.
The versatile vending machine dispenses vegetables and vanilla ice cream.
That is quite a variety.
The vampire broomed along in his van, down through the valley to his haunted doll camp. It was very, it was very, it was very, oh, it was very, it was very,
it was very,
it was very,
it was very,
it was very,
it was
very, so very thee.
Your vocals on that last verse were very nice.
Thank you. I value your compliment. Welcome to the wonderful world
of the letter W.
W, W, wonderful W. W, W, wonderful W. The wizard is waving a wand. The walrus is waxing his wagon. The whale is wearing a wig. And the worm goes wiggle, waggle.
The werewolf wallpaper is windmill.
Where is that woodpecker going with my washing machine?
That's weird.
W, W, wonderful W. The wallaby winds up his watch as the waitress whistles for the waffles and whipped cream. W, W, wonderful W. W, W, wonderful W.
Oh, wow.
That was wild.
X
marks the spot where we will hear a song about the letter X.
Extraordinary X. 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 Extraordinary X.
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 X. It's extraordinary. X marks the spot where the fox lives.
Hello, fox.
X marks the guy playing saxophone.
To the state of Texas.
Extremely.
I hear there will be a tuxedo exhibit.
X marks the ox.
Ox.
Sitting on his treasure box.
Ox.
X marks the taxi going down the road. Extraordinary X.
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 X. Extraordinary X. X. X.
We have now examined the letter X. Yawn.
Stop your yawning. Here is a song about the letter Y.
Try Y. When you're eating frozen yogurt.
Yum, yum.
Try Y. When you're sailing on your yacht.
All aboard.
Try Y. When you're practicing your yo-yo.
You're getting good.
Try Y. When you're sleeping in your yurt.
Selling yams and Yorkshire pudding at his yard sale.
I heard that he yelled at the yak for yanking on the yellow yarn.
Yikes.
You have tried the letter Y. Do you like it?
Yes, it is my favorite one yet. We are now entering the zone
of the letter Z.
I can visit the zoo. Zip a zipper too. I can zigzag through. I can listen to jazz. Dress with pizzazz. Show him the razzmatazz.
At the end of the alphabet, you'll find me. Yes, that is where I'll be.
Right there with Z.
The zebra was flying a zeppelin while eating zucchini.
I zoomed along a zip line all the way to Zanzibar.
Zany.
A bee's buzzy. A kitten is fuzzy. I get donuts by the dozen.
At the end of the alphabet, you'll find me. Yes, that is where I'll be.
Right there with Z.
Gadzooks.
That was amazing.